Hello friends, my name is Vishal Santosh Vankhede, class 8, school name is Jizau Gyan Tirtha Vidyalaya Manut Road, Taluka Manut and District Parbhani. My topic name is The Great Shivaji Maharaj. A video for a is the English channel and Poddar Jumbo Kids Parbhani organized a state level super speaker 2020 online competition. So friends, today I am going to tell you some information about the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. The Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is a great king of our India. He is a truth warrior and he is the founder of a Maratha Empire. We also celebrate as the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Jayanti on 19 February. We also known as birth anniversary of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. He was born on 19 February 1630 on a Shivneri fort. To Mother Jizabai and Father Shahaji Raje Bhosle. The Shivaji Maharaj, when a little, he 50 years old, he owned a Torna fort. When Jizamata on a Shivneri fort, he prayer to Shivai, Goddess Shivai, give me a brave son. Hence, she kept her name Shivaji. Shivaji is a great king and he is a very kindly. And Shivaji Maharaj respected Umas and the girls. And Shivaji Maharaj remember as hero who brought India to Mughals and fought against the Mughals. He known as the Mughal are very dangerous and he attack to enemies, guerrilla warfare and other enemies. Friends, Jizamata always telling a Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, Shivaji, in the world anything is not impossible. The thing is hard. But not impossible. Shivaji inspires us and Jizamata give inspire ideas, stories, models and scriptures, Hindu religious scriptures, novel, etc. Tell to a Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji is listen and he proud own and he confident own. He feel I can do it. He inspire own. And his father Shahaji Raje Bhosle was a Sultan of Vizapur in a soldier in his army. The Shivaji Maharaj father Shahaji Raji is a very kindly. And the Jizamata always telling Shivaji you can do it and the not impossible. Shivaji Maharaj feel yes and he is believe on his mother. Shivaji Maharaj is always supported as Hindi, Sanskrit, Marathi languages and other religious languages also. The Jizamata is a great mother of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. When the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is 14 years old, he married with the Saibai in 1640. And 1641, he going to a Bangalore to visit his father Shahaji Raje Bhosle. And he married with Soirabai. In 1642, he back to Pune. And 1644, he Rajgarh, Rohida and Torna are this fort under control Esaji and Baji Prabhu. In 1646, the Daduji Konde was died. He is teaching to Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. And Shivaji would growing up to also called as Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. We all feel Shivaji Maharaj come back again and again. And we are all inspire to us Shivaji Maharaj and this is a good for us. Friend, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is the best and he was died on 3rd April 1680. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra. Thank you.